computing is all about choice. This is no different when it comes to programming languages. This time, we'll look at one of the most popular and versatile of the bunch, C#. Invented by Anders Heilsberg from Microsoft and originally called Cool, C# was launched in July of 2000. It was designed from the ground up to suit both hosted and embedded systems, meaning both for your desktop computer and an IoT device such as a Raspberry Pi running a garden irrigation system. C# is the primary language used in the Microsoft.NET framework, which is running on millions of devices all over the world. And with the latest version of .NET, C# can now also be used to write Linux and macOS applications. C# can be used for writing applications for Windows Desktop, websites, macOS applications, games, embedded firmware, and a whole lot more. By being compiled into intermediate language, or IL, C# can run on any device that has an interpreter for IL. To emphasize that C# isn't only for Microsoft-based projects, there is Mono. Mono is an open source implementation of the .NET framework, making cross-platform applications feel right at home with C#. Tools like Xamarin and Visual Studio Code make C# a first-class citizen for application development on Windows, macOS, Android, iOS, and the majority of Linux distributions. C# is a managed language, which means complex tasks such as memory management and garbage collection is done for you. Ensuring there are no memory leaks is critical for any application, and being managed makes C# approachable and much easier to learn. The base class library, or BCL, is a vast code library of common functions that have been developed, tested, and provided free of charge by Microsoft. This removes complexity and lets you focus on the business problem rather than how to convert a string to uppercase or dealing with type conversion. All of this makes for a faster development time and simplifies solutions when you use C# effectively. All major cloud platforms support C# as a primary language and is used in millions of cloud applications. Why should you learn C# then? It is an incredibly mature and popular language. The 2020 Stack Overflow Developer Survey showed 32.3% of professional developers use C#. You can use C# for any modern application, whether that is on a mobile device, a major microservice architecture, or the latest Rent-A-Llama SaaS product. All major cloud platforms love C#, and there are tons of tools to help you get the most out of the language. Learning C# will future-proof your skill set and make sure you can develop applications for the latest machine learning, gaming, console applications, native mobile applications, or, well, anything else. There's even a version of C# for quantum computing. Did you enjoy this video? Would you like to see more? Be sure to leave a like on the video and let us know in the comments what other cloud programming languages you would like to see us cover, except lolcode. Don't even go there.